It's going to be, oh, it's getting off to a start already.
Yes, it's going to be good. Dragunov is ready to go.
And Dragunov didn't even wait for the bell. Finally, it sounds, and Dragunov taking it right to McDonagh, of course. It, ooh, another German suplex. It was Dragunov who earlier tonight said NXT needs to get rid of JD. Called McDonagh a cancer.
Yeah, looking up close and personal right there, Dragunov. Whoa. Got the war scars, the battle.
Ooh, oh, nice bridge. Shoulders down.
Near fall.
Look at that, grabbing up those wheels right there.
You can see, feeling the effect still is Dragunov from that battle this past Saturday in the triple threat match at NXT's Halloween Havoc.
I'll tell you one thing, man. The one guy, JD McDonagh, this kid stepped up in that triple threat match. And I tell you, both men so close to glory. Both men so close to capturing that champion.
Because it seems to still be the focus.
That's the pain right there setting in. The adrenaline, that just goes to show you how much he's hurting. The adrenaline is not going to help him tonight.
A referee right on top of things. Dragunov saying he can continue. And now Dragunov trying to do just that, trying to block. Hoisting up McDonagh. How much strength does Dragunov have in him here tonight?
I mean, he's strength, but I'm going to tell you right now, the kid is putting himself through a whole hell of a lot of pain to try to pull something off like that.
He might be looking at the end is Dragunov. This is a sight of Dragunov when he starts getting focused, when he starts rolling. He has the unique ability to block out all pain. As I said before, he welcomes it, Book. He cherishes the pain.
Pain to fight through right there, though, Joe Vick.
But he's not stopping.
Pain.
Dragunov not stopping. Look at his face. The emotion. Double knees to the back.
Come on, ref. Do your damn job. He's out.
Let him go! That son of a let him go!
Due to a referee stoppage, the winner of the match is J.D. McDonagh!
The hell?
What do you say?
Look, I get it.
I mean, what the?
I get it, Dick. That's the competitive nature of J.D. McDonagh. But like I said, the referee may have waited a couple of seconds too long, perhaps, to do his job.